play that. Nothing taken. Apparently they should have counted some level of loot. See what metal workshop number 2 allows us to build. Food priority. Axe. It's a good idea considering they're talking about axing up furniture. Or I can have firewood. Come on, axe. Please let me axe the furniture. And miracle! Success! We can axe the furniture. Come on, kill the furniture. Kill it. Kill it with an axe. And we gained 10 wood and 5 wood. That's actually a very, very big gain. Axe all the furniture. All of it. Let's not tax the beds, because I think I might want to keep them. It's kind of cool that we can, I still want to keep them. This doesn't seem like a good idea to sleep on hard, cold concrete. Something useful I can build from this. Can I make food? Can I make this? I don't know what to do with you, considering you're not handyman and you don't use less material when building things. I still don't think this qualifies as the hole being plugged enough to actually, you know, keep it warm in. It is slightly a bit harder to walk through it to get into the house though, but sure ain't gonna keep it warm out. Or the warm in, the cold out. It's kinda cool that they wander by themselves. do some things by themselves. See if there's anything else I can build. We need broken gun. We can make a metal saw. I think the first house said it has food, so we might be able to reach it with a saw. Yes, it has food. Go and find the food. A saw blade. And an axe with you. So, will it let me axe the furniture here too? Furniture there. A broken table. What's behind that door? Let's go up here. If there's food, it has to be in here. There's a door I can see through. It's not a very sturdy saw blade. I can't actually open that door. That's a bit unfair. Don't let me do the door and then just not letting me through. Where the food is, because I have yet to find food here. I have successfully come back, and hopefully we haven't died of hunger yet. Guys, sick. Go sleep. See if you can build things. Why are you so sad? Why is everyone getting ill? You're keeping the room warm. That's the whole point of it. Let's grow things in the dark basement room. I'm sure the plants don't mind. It's not like they need light or anything. They look so hungry. And that night I got shrapnel in my thigh. She's not dead though. I think I'm mixing in the fertilizer, which I can use to catch rats. To conserve them, they'll catch rats, I'll have rats. Go fill all our traps. Time period, I don't know. That's very encouraging. Here, people, you're not allowed to die till we have food. Water. We have water because we don't have filters. We don't have filters because we don't anything else. Is that the trade guy? Yes, that is the trade guy. There is hope. They might not hold star to death. And yeah, didn't starving usually take a month? Seems a bit fast. I do feel cold just looking at him. Barely wearing anything. And he has food, what does he want? Sure, have a shovel. Can I have all three food? Yes, I can work with that. That's gonna get for it. Moonshine. So you're gonna make moonshine. Go make food. Quick, quick. Okay, just hungry now, not very hungry. You're hungry and sick. Can't be good for you. Okay, I think that's the definition of being sick, but still can't be good for you. Okay, I hope he keeps... Actually, I should wait till he's done. So much waiting. Nope, boss doesn't work as a speed up button. Okay, more fire in the wood. Yes, that works. grow vegetable. Oh, herbs. Okay, let's grow herbs. Sleep, keeping firewood. Okay, sick person can keep sleeping. Have anything to trade that it want. Sure, there's some supplies on the outside that I can take. Up there. Shovel would be rather good at this point. Close the door behind you. I don't know if the doors are open when they weren't before. Close the door. Where is he going? Person there. So I don't want to be there. Yep, timing for the hiding spot. Of it and there. I think I better get out of here. It's So, the highlight of the day, just broke into the house of some elderly people and stole everything that was nailed down. I'm not quite sure how to feel about that. But I guess at least I got one food. It's one more day of everyone's dying. And some other stuff I think that do something. Wish I could help Arika look so hungry. What's wrong again? And we have got a rat. We have a rat. It's a miracle. Today's meal, rat soup. Maybe tomorrow we can have deep fried rat. Sleep. He needs to talk to us. I wish I had an axe. I keep feeling like when they come to the door, they're here to rob the place. They knock on the door and then put a pistol in your face. Okay, no more people. Are you good at anything? A talented lawyer. I'm not quite certain how useful being a lawyer is at this time. It just doesn't seem like it'll help that much versus hunger. It doesn't really grow food. People with guns don't tend to care that you're a lawyer. I can above him to feed. Why can't I feed Arika? So Hanuman's important enough to be fed, Arika is not. I feel really awkward not having anything for you to do. Be able to make a little bed. Nope, not enough wood. No more beds. Okay, go back to bed. You're no longer hungry. I'll go to bed and get you well. who does what useful. Sniper Junction sounds like a lovely place to go to. Person still alive and actually share a food with him. The homeless guy is dead. Not what I was hoping to find. I brought food for him, and he has the audacity to die on me. The world is trying to help someone. The guy you're trying to help decides that nope, he doesn't want your help. He's just gonna die off. Sad. We have reached 8-9 without anyone dying. She looks like she's covered in blood. Oh, found the toy of a kid. He saved. Gave a toy to. Yeah, that's kind of sad. Here, go harvest the rat. Need books anyway. Buy books. It feels very, very wrong to burn a book. It's like I did to do the cardinal sin. Trade expert, go there. Who do you want to trade? Depends on the word. Lawyer could be useful. Give us vegetables. And I've survived without it. Let's hope they don't get shelled again. Considering they want to report the house after it got shelled. This is not sad anymore. That's an improvement, I think. It does make me feel it's very, very bleak for them. Now let's cook us some water. I'm not sure I want to know what the water filter is made of, but we have a water filter.